So this is a song called Far From Here, and it's based on a poem written by Emily Syer.
Sure.